So I'm going to do PlastiDip black with bright gold metalizer on top. So this is the before. So this is the end result after spraying it. So the gold, it's a pretty good color. Obviously it's going to be more unique because everyone does a black, but black is still great. The only thing with gold is if you end up spraying it and you're breaking, even if you spray it correctly, like in a certain angle, it might look dark, right? And then as soon as I shift it towards the sun, you know, I don't know if you guys can see it on the camera, and then I'll shift down, it transitions a little bit, but the brake dust itself is going to affect the actual color. So it's going to be much more noticeable because it is a bright color. If you painted it black, you would not notice it at all because it is black. So my recommendation is, for sure, think about it if you want to do this color. It does look dope, don't get me wrong, but I think long term it'd be better black, to be real honest. Just because it'll look like it's more of a natural look overall. I do recommend hitting it with the glossifier. This car does, honestly, I think it, depending how much you drive, it's a lot of brake dust that it comes up from it. So just be careful when you paint it this color. I would just recommend doing it black with gloss or even like a gray, but for sure a darker color just because of the brake dust. But so that's the end result. Hopefully you guys like it. It's a cool car to work on. These wheels do get extremely dirty. I recommend a can per wheel, so it could be thick, but even then, just that might be a bit of an issue though, just because of the brake dust once again. So if you guys like this, please hit like, share it if you want to share it to someone, put it on a publication, it's all good. The link should be there. Thank you guys for watching. Peace.